And the last one would be Sky Shrine. And I think in another version of the CTGP, I think it was called. I think that's what this whole set is called. It was a different stage. And I do see a dragon here, and I do see a lot of sky temples, I think they're called. But yeah, I do see a lot of temples. So yeah, it's kind of interesting. It's a pretty interesting stage. I see a castle over there. Oh right, I forgot. In automatic mode, I can hold the banana, but in manual mode, I can't. Yeah, I used to play in these states. Well, not it wasn't these states back then, but when I played Mario Kart Wii before, I would use automatic mode or auto mode. I think it was. I forgot which mode it was called. So they both have their own disadvantages, between those two modes. And advantages. The way you would dodge power blocks is to shake your Wii remote, in case some of you guys are wondering. In the drift, you just hold B on your Wii remote, and then you turn. That's how you drift. And how am I doing this one? You just shake the Wii remote and ground. Sorry I didn't tell you guys that earlier. Wonder what happened there. Sometimes the CPU will have trouble. Well, never mind.